Good morning, everyone, and welcome on board the 933 train. My name is Shane, and I am your customer service ambassador speaking to you from the accessibility coach number 2512, located in the center of this train. We are headed to Kitchener Go, making all station stops along the way, and upon arrival at Kitchener, this train will be temporarily out of service. Thank you for riding with us today and have a pleasant trip. Our first station stop is Bloor Station. And as an early reminder for all Act and Go customers, due to platform restrictions, not all train doors will open at Acton Station. The doors and coaches 326, 2647, sorry, correction, coach 4053, 2052, 2773, and 4105 will not open at Acton Station. If you find yourself in any of those coaches and you're exiting the train at Acton, please make your way through the train in the same direction that we are currently traveling until you find me in the accessibility coach number 2512. And Go is happy to provide you with bus connections at Bramley from Meadowville Business Park, downtown Kitchener, Wilfrid Laurier University and the University of Waterloo, and bus connections at Mount Pleasant for Rockwood and the University of Guelph.
privé à Bloor.
The next station stop is Weston, Weston Station.
have proof of your payment ready for inspection. Thank you for traveling with us and for paying your fare.
Votre attention, s'il vous plaît. Nous effectuons des contrôles de tarifs sur cette fin de journée. Donc, si vous nous voyez, n'hésitez pas à nous dire bonjour. Veuillez préparer votre preuve de paiement pour l'inspection et merci de voyager avec nous et d'avoir payé votre billet.
Now arriving at Weston.
Arrivé à Weston.
The next station stop is Etobicoke North. Etobicoke North Station.
Etobicoke North.
Arrivé à
Etobicoke North.
The next station stop is Malton, Malton Station. stop is Bramley, Bramley Station. Bus connections are available at Bramley from Meadowvale Business Park, downtown Kitchener, Wilfrid Laurier University, and the University of Waterloo. The next station stop is Brampton Innovation.
Quantum Innovation District, go.
Arrivé à
la gare Go de Branton Innovation District.
The next station stop is Mount Pleasant, Mount Pleasant Station. Bus connections are available at Mount Pleasant for Rockwood and the University of Guelph.
Pleasant.
arrivé à Mount Pleasant.
The next station stop is Georgetown, Georgetown Station.
Thank you.
Georgetown.
Arrivée à Georgetown.
The next station stop is Acton, Acton Station. And once again, due to platform restrictions, not all train doors will be opening at Acton Station. The doors and coaches 4053, 2052, 2773, and 4105 will not open at Acton Station. If you find yourself in any of those coaches and you're exiting the train at Acton Station, please make your way through the train in the same direction that we are currently traveling until you find me in the accessibility coach number 2512, where he takes it safely at Acton.
Thank you. Code 1033, coach number 2066, coach number 2066, that is the sixth coach from the locomotive. Please stay right where you are, help is on the way.
When medical, police, transit safety, or fire services are needed. Or you can discreetly text help at 77777. There is a fine for misuse.
La bande d'alarme jaune ne doit être enclenchée que lorsque les services médicaux, le service de sécurité, la police ou les pompiers s'avèrent nécessaires. Pour une option plus discrète, vous pouvez également texter le mot LO7 7777. Tout usage abusif est passible d'une amende.
The next station stop is Guelph Central. Guelph Central Station. All train doors will open at Guelph Central Station.
Central.
Arrivé à Guelph Central.
The next and final stop is Kitchener Go. Upon arrival at Kitchener, this train will be temporarily out of service.
arriving at Kitchener.
Arrivé à Kitchener.